Madison Fire Department confirmed that a business fire connected to a deadly crash was arson. Officials say a gas can and bottle of lighter fluid were found on the scene, and the burn patterns were consistent with arson. They also determined the man who started the fire left the scene and was then involved in a deadly motorcycle crash moments later.
It's pretty clear cut. You know, for the fire department, like I said, our scope of an investigation is to determine the cause of the fire and the origin of the fire. And so we've done that in this case. And so for our part, the case is closed.
Officials have identified the man as 71-year-old Ted Hefner. They estimate damages to the tattoo parlor to be around $300,000.